tide seems to be coming in very slowly.